Good morning, all of you. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter 11, mensuration. This is exercise 11.1. Here in the first question, it is saying a square and a rectangular field measurement is given in the figure. Means this is a square and rectangle. The measurement are given in this figure. And second, what it is saying, have the same perimeter, means the perimeter of square and the perimeter of rectangle both will be equal. Which field has the larger area? What you have to find out, what is the area of square, find the area of square, after that find the area of rectangle, and from this you have to compare which is the, which has the larger area. So exactly what we have to find out, we have to find out the area. So what is given to you? Side of square, it is given to you as 60 meter. Similarly, this is length and this is the breadth. So what is given to you? Length of rectangle, that is equal to 80 meter. Okay, now according to the question, it is saying they have the same perimeter, means according to the question, perimeter of rectangle is equal to the perimeter of square. So perimeter of rectangle is, formula for perimeter of rectangle is 2 into length plus breadth, okay, and for perimeter of square is 4 into side. You know the length of the rectangle from here, you can write down. What is the length given to you here is 80 plus breadth, okay, from here you will get 4 into side is how much? 60. From here you will get 2 multiplied by 80, that is 160, plus 2b, that is multiply 4 into 60, 6 1 12 18 6 4 24 240. From here 2b equal to 240 minus 160. From here 2b will be equal to 80, b will be equal to 80 by 2, that is 40. So the breadth of the rectangle is how much? 40 meter. From here we have find out the breadth of the rectangle, that is 40 meter. Now we know area of square, that is equal to how much? Side square. And what is the side given to you is 60, that is 60 square. 60 square is 36 meters square. Okay, area of square is equal to side square, and that is 3600 meter square. Similarly, area of rectangle, it will be length into breadth. Length is given to you as 80 meter and breadth is given to you as 40 meter. Multiply this, you will get 3200 meter square. Okay, from here you can find out which field has the larger area. From here you can find out that the square, area of square is greater than the area of rectangle, therefore the area of square is greater, means square, the field of square is greater. So field of square is greater than the field of rectangle. This is the answer. This is second question, third question. In this question it is saying, the shape of a garden is rectangular in the middle of the semicircle. Means this is a rectangular shape in the middle of the semicircle at the end as it is shown. Means these two are semicircle and this is forming a rectangle. Find the area of perimeter of this garden. First, what you have to find out? Find the area, the perimeter. Area and perimeter you have to find out of this total garden. So what is given to you? Total length is given to you, that is 20 meter. This is diameter of the semicircle, it is given to you. Diameter of semicircle, that is 7 meter. You have to find out the radius. Radius is equal to how much? This is diameter by 2, that is 7 by 2, that is 3.5 meter. Okay. Now what is given to you? Length of the rectangle is this much. So according to question, length of rectangle it is given to you is, that is 20 means the total minus 3.5 plus 3.5 meter. Okay. From here you will get 20 minus 7.0. Okay. From here you will get 13 meter. Means the length of the rectangle is 13 meter and what is the breadth given to you is? Breadth is given to you as 7 meter. Length and breadth both you know. Find the area of the field. So area of rectangle is equal to how much? Area of rectangle is equal to how much? Length into breadth. That is length into breadth. What is the length? 20 meter. Breadth 70 meter. That is 140 meter square. This is the answer. Sorry. Here, length we have taken out 13 meter and the breadth is 70 meter. 20 meter is the total. So from here, length it is given 13 and this is 7. So this will be 7, 3 is 21, 91 meter square. So area of the rectangle is 91 meter square. After finding the area of rectangle, we will find the area of the semicircle. So area of semicircle, that will be 2 into 1 by 2 pi r square. That is 2 into 1 by 2. The value of pi is 22 by 7. Substitute here, that is 22 by 7 into 3.5 whole square. On solving this, you will get 38.5 meter square. Now what you have to find? You have to find the area of garden. Okay, that will be 91 plus 38.5 meter square. This will be 129.5 meter square. Okay. Now area of semicircle is done. Area of garden is done. We will find the perimeter because here it is asking find the area and the perimeter. So area we have taken out. Now what we have to find? The perimeter. Now first we will find the perimeter of the two semicircle. So perimeter of two semicircle, that is 2 into pi into r. From here you will get 2 into pi is 22 by 7 into 3.5. From here you will get 7 1 jump 7 5 jump. Okay, from here 5 1 jump 5 2 jump 2 1 jump is 2 1 jump. From here you will get 22
meter. Perimeter of two semicircle is 22 meter. Again, what do you have to find out? Perimeter of the garden. Perimeter of garden. This will be equal to 13, 22. Perimeter of the two semicircle, that is 22 plus 13 plus 13. This will be equal to 48 meter. Answer. This is the answer.
The ant is moving around a few foot pieces of different shapes scattered on the pole. That means there are different shapes given to you in the figure in this question, in which the ant is moving around. For which food piece would the ant have to take a longer route? You have to find out from the three for which food piece the ant will take a longer round. Remember, circumference of the circle can be obtained by using the expression, that is, c is equal to 2 pi r. With this formula you can find out the circumference of the circle, where r is the radius of the circle. Here you are given width 2.8 cm. This is the semicircle, semicircle. So you have to, this is diameter is given to you. You have to find the radius of the radius. So for this radius, it is equal to diameter by 2. Diameter it is given to you as 2.8. From here you can find out the radius, that is 2.8 by 2. So this will be 1.4 is the radius of the circle. What you have to find out? You have to find the circumference. So circumference is equal to how much? Circumference is equal to 2 pi r. Pi, the value of pi is 22 by 7. That is 2 into 22 by 7 into radius is 1.4. Okay, 22 by 7. That is 22 by 7 into 14 by 10, I can write down. On solving this, you will get 4.4. Now what you have to find out? You have to find out the total. So, total, how you will calculate? Circumference plus the diameter. So, what is the circumference here? That is given to you, circumference is equal to 4.4. plus the diameter. What is the diameter given to you? That is 2.8. From here you will get 8, 10, 11, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7.2. From here you will get 7.2 centimeter. Okay? Total distance covered plus the circumference of the semicircle. Circumference of the circle. So from there you get the value, that is the total, that is 7.2 centimeters. This is the second diagram. What is given to you? Diameter is given to you, that is 2.8. Okay. What is given to you? Diameter of semicircle is given to you as 2.8. Find the radius. Radius is equal to diameter by 2. That is 2.8 by 2. That is 1.4. From this circumference of the circle will be circumference of circle, that is equal to 2 pi r. From here you will get 2 into the value of pi. It is given to you as 22 by 7. Substitute the value of pi here in this question, that is 22 by 7. We have find out here radius is equal to 1.4. Multiply this. From here on multiplying this, in the previous question we have find this. This will be equal to 4.4. This will be equal to 4.4 centimeters. We have to find out the total distance covered by the ant. So total distance covered by ant will be equal to the circumference of the circle plus the diameter. The circumference of the circle is 4.4. What is the diameter? 2.8. From here you will get 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2 carry 1, 4, 5, 6. This is 7.2 centimeter. In this third part is remaining. From the third part also you find out
कि व्हाट विल बी द सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ द सर्कल एंड द टोटल अमाउंट दिस यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट लुकिंग एट ऑल